Search continues this morning for a missing man from Garrett County. Timothy Sterner was last seen on April 9th. Kentucky State Police says his car was involved in a wreck in Nicholasville that same day. He's described as 5'3", around 180 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes. Flyers have been posted all over Nicholasville, offering a $25,000 cash reward for information. If you see Sterner or know where he is, call KSP.